the first of three meetings between the Bruins and Hurricanes in a battle of strength versus strength. Boston 8-2 in their last 10 on the road. Carolina a very impressive 9-3-2 in the second half of back-to-backs this season.
Connolly smacks the puck off the boards. Ward right into Bergeron's legs. Here's Bergeron in front, digs and scores! Cam Ward generates his own troubles, and the Bruins have the first goal. Sideburns check. Beleskey waits for the puck to catch up to him, makes a self-pass around Jordan. The stick lift, he scores! What a marvelous individual effort by Matt Beleskey. Beleskey just kept on coming, and he schools Mikkel Jordan. Slam dunk. Morrow at the point. Morrow holds. Wristed around the boards. Erickson shovels to Kempainen and tried to lift it. Gets a second chance. Backhand. And Ward makes the save. Flatting to the Boston bench as Jordan Staal comes forward. Drops it off to Pesci. The shot and oh, Tuukka Rask. Lindholm dancing down in the corner. Rask to Lindholm, back to Hanifin, to Riley Nash around the perimeter. Hanifin's one-timer wide. Victor Rask scores on the rebound off the end boards.
And they set up a one-timer for Hanifin. Victor Rask just kind of takes a swat at it. He's in a battle with Miller, and the puck works its way off the right pad of Rask and in behind the goal line.
Spooner tries one right off the drop. Jordan dancing in the corner. Spooner takes a stab at it, goes past the post, Beleskey scores! Two for Matt Beleskey. The Bruins pursue against Mikkel Jordan. And Beleskey has expanded the lead back to two goals for Boston. But it wasn't there. Hanifin tosses the backhand through the seam. Now here's Skinner's shot, the doorstep, two whacks from Erik Staal. And Tuukka is the chant. The many Bruins fans. Tuukka Rask has had an excellent game.
Pretty tough with Staal and Chara standing in play.
Right in front for Sneeg. Oh, Rask, two ridiculous saves. Ronaldo out of the box. And here's Landon Ferraro, two on one with Ronaldo. Ronaldo can't get the backhand around Cam Ward. Daps the puck out of McQuaid's skates. Rask with the save. And here's Bergeron. Flicking it out to Marchand. Marchand will wiggle on Hainsey. He scores off the post and in.
The Bruins earn a 4-1 win for their ninth victory in their last 11 road games. They also improved to 8-1-1 in their last 10 games against the Canes. In his 800th career NHL game, Patrice Bergeron had a goal and assist, while Matt Beleskey turned in his second multi-goal effort in his last three games to lead the Bees. Tuukka Rask with 39 saves on 40 shots. He has a save percentage of 979 in his last four starts versus Carolina.